were excited enough about getting to meet 33 of your closest friends who are running for Montgomery County Council at Large. My name is Brandy Brooks. I'm a resident of Wheaton, Maryland, and I'm a community organizer who has spent the past 15 years of my career working to make sure that community members have the ability and the opportunity to participate meaningfully in shaping the decisions around the policies and systems and institutions that affect our daily lives. I've done this starting out my work in architecture and community design and land use planning, have continued doing that in work on food justice, on making sure that we have a sustainable and healthy food system that protects our environment, that makes sure that no one goes hungry, that generates economic opportunity, and that reflects our social and cultural diversity. And right now, I work as an organizer for a group called Progressive Maryland, and I do training and leadership development for community members across the state so that they can be active participants in issue advocacy, in shaping electoral politics. And I do all of this because I believe in democracy and self-governance. And that sounds simple, but particularly as a woman of color, that means something to me because systems of democracy and self-governance haven't always served people who look like me, haven't always served my family. But I believe in the promise of these systems, and I believe in the promise and the knowledge and the expertise that we hold within our communities to actually be able to solve the pressing issues that are facing our community right now. We have a tremendous affordable housing crisis here. We have huge traffic congestion issues. We are struggling to figure out how, even in the wealthiest county in the state, we build a stronger and more just economy. And the way that we've been approaching these things has not been working. And one of the reasons that it hasn't been working is that it hasn't been grounded in the knowledge and understanding and lived experience of the people in this room. The way that we do politics and government right now, we have someone sitting in an office somewhere in Rockville and Annapolis and Washington, and we all kind of cross our fingers and we hope that they make decisions that line up with our interests. But what we have seen time and time again is that that does not get us enough of what we need for ourselves, our loved ones, our families, and our communities. And I'm running for office because I want to bring us back into a government that is of, for, and by us. When I talk about organizing communities, when I talk about building power, it's not just about, oh, I want to have power to sit in Rockville. It's I want us to be a part of making these decisions. I want you to be in those decision-making spaces around the things that are happening in your community, because I believe that you have the knowledge and the understanding that we need to move Montgomery County forward. And I want your voice and your presence in part of our government. Brandy Brooks from Montgomery County, June 26th. Thank you so much.